WEYW TV 19, the Florida Keys, presents the Trop Rock Music Showcase starring Trop Rock singer-songwriters from around the country with your host, Andy Forsyth. Hi, I'm Andy Forsyth. Welcome to the Trop Rock Music Showcase. For the next 4 weeks, we're going to be doing a tribute to DJ Jeff Allen of the Beachfront Radio. A lot of the singer-songwriters came by the Smokin' Tuna to pay tribute to Jeff and sing a few songs and remember his legacy. We wanted to do the next four episodes on DJ Jeff Allen and just everything that that he stood for in Trop Rock music. So enjoy the show, and we'll see you later.
Thanks for coming to this wonderful event from humble beginnings on the beach many years ago to a beautiful place like this, and thanks for taking time to join us today. I want to acknowledge right off the bat DJ Senior and Mrs. DJ watching on the webcam at home. Hi, Mama and Daddy. We're going to have a day full of wonderful events. A lot of great singers and songwriters are going to be here today. We'd like to start off the day with a good friend of ours, Bri Harris. Let me just say that Bri is a very, very wonderful fellow, and he and Jeff were very dear friends. And Bri's going to say a few words, so if you will, please make him feel welcome, Bri Harris.
I'd like to ask you as much as possible as we start today. It's going to be a great full day of celebration of Jeff's life the whole week, but I know that our hearts are still heavy as well. And so we want to acknowledge that. We want to honor him. I'd like if we could just for just a moment start the day off with a moment of silence. I'm going to have a prayer, and then I'm going to say a few words, and then we'll let it loose. So if we could just kind of close our eyes, and let's just be quiet for a moment. God of grace and mercy, we come on a beautiful day in a wonderful place, and we just ask that we might find peace, that we might encourage and love one another and lean on one another, and that we might not just feel that Jeff is here with us, that we would know that you're here with us to love us as well. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
I'm going to tell you, when I first met Jeff, and I'd love to hear your stories. I'm only here today, tonight, and I'm heading back out in the morning. My first experience with Jeff was at Trop Rock's, the Smokies, probably 6, maybe 7 years ago. People come in just to sit down and go, ah. Well, one day, I just wrote Jeff something. I used to send him my songs like all of us Trop Rock guys did, you know. Hey, Jeff, here's my newest song. It's going to be a hit. Jeff would go, yeah, it's a great song. Yeah, look forward to hearing that one. Yeah, just wait, send it to me in a different form. You know, send that. That was. One day I did put something out to him. This is, you know, it's not a song. It's not verses and a bridge and some sort of instrumental. And it's just something I never meant for anybody else to hear. And so I sent it to Jeff. And God bless him, he said, I want you to play that when people gather down in Key West.